and beat West Brom 2-0.
Marcus, do that, Marcus.